get Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have
unity.
That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us.
Man.
We're on Tyr's path.
I thought I had to fight these guys. You don't. It's kind of unfortunate. They were just holding up the chain, kind of a decoration.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
This game sure knows how to make you feel small, man.
Sir, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
That is a plus. On the hard difficulty? No, thank you. On, turn them up.
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Great.
Ew. Really?
Love it.
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
All right, well, let's go.
Boy? Boy!
I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
I've been missing. CG.
Chilly man, fucking playing the best game out there right now. This game is fucking insanely good.
Crystal.
I love this game.
But even awesome the lately, man.
Thank you guys for making this possible.
I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What?
No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
Boy? Man.
Freya.
Freya.
He chose this.
Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. Giants called me Loki.
Ba-ba-bam.
When's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born? She must have called you that to her people.
Kratos' kid is Loki?
But why?
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Damn. And the big world serpent is Loki's son or some shit. In the beginning, he's like, you seem familiar. It's like, I don't know. It's kind of crazy, man. Crazy. Crazy game.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Sleep now in the fire. Man, I had tickets to go see Rage Against the Machine. Then COVID hit. And they canceled. Years later.
What's that?
The bomb!
Friends. Beer bros. Best buddy beer bros. I'm pretty sure was the title that you gave me the other night. Yo, Kai Zod looks with a light. Bye. My fucking beard, buddy. The Muspelheim things. Challenges, trials, that's the word. Come on. December May, awesome name. Oh, great name. December May, thank you for the likes. LC Ciarot, thank you as well. Hey, again, guys, I'm here every single night, yo. Likes are thankful. Thank you very much. But follows, man, we got to go partner with Facebook. We need a shitload more follows. So, boop. Kenny Munga! What's up, man? Thank you. Go melt. Sleep now. Just punching him in the face. Get into the
appreciate it. One Chonky Boy left, and then Sparta.
Gets a little easier every time.
Oh shit, no! So the next one's gonna be a hard one. Kayla! Kayla, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you so much. I really appreciate all the support, you guys.
Nicely done.
Throw a boulder at him? Yeah. Oh, I should have did that. The first time I did this, I got him down with like 1 second left, but the animation of him going to his knees and then him falling down was, it took too long and didn't count the kill. I totally forgot about that. Yeah, that's dope. Good job. Damn. I think I'm just gonna do exactly what you did. I'm just gonna go around with my fucking... Yo, Pramudi, thank yous for the follow, man. So much for the follows, the likes, the kindness, the positivity, the conversation. Yeah, so Terry, our boy was fucking doing the Valkyrie Queen, right? She's got all the skills of all the Valkyries, and she's hard as hell. And he was doing it on the hardest difficulty, got her down to like less than one bar, like one shot, ready to go one shot, his controller dies. Right? Fuck.